And that's what I thought too. But the more you read it, I don't think it is.
Yeah. She seems very
Well, it sounds like she hasn't gone to for a while. How did she get like severely allergic or something like that? And they're like older dogs that you have to get rid of, and all of a sudden severely allergic. Like, how did you not know that when you put all your dogs? How did you have multiple dogs before we realized that they're severely allergic? Well, and it's interesting because the first page or two is really thorough. It's really over-sappy and dramatic. But it's very grammatically correct. Then you start reading, and then, like, when you get into the back on the page and stuff like that, then it starts to sound like and so you get a lot of broken sentences and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So I don't know if it's the same person that wrote that, or if she had some other people. But it's not a scammer because they were very thorough. That there's, you know, a lot of the scammers like don't change the green name and the whole thing. Or the characteristics, like whenever it describes the dog, it's clearly the same thing. It's not like they copied Aussie Breeders website and then forgot to change some of the stuff. So.